Hello, my name is Louisa Benedicto and I lead equity, diversity and inclusion at Hayes across Canada. And I wanted to share with you my advice for how you can make sure you're recruiting inclusively. When you're drawing up a person specification, it's really important that you only include the necessities in order to do the job, such as the skills or the qualifications. For example, do you really need a bachelor's degree if the skill required to do the job doesn't actually require it? A bachelor's degree immediately counts out a lot of very qualified candidates who perhaps couldn't afford to go to university, but could do the job that you're advertising for. By looking at your person's specification like this, you will expand your talent pool and present you with a way more diverse group of candidates who may just have that experience and background that you need in your organisation. It's also really important to watch out for wording and the phrasing that you use, so that the specification really resonates with all groups of society. And ensure that you explicitly state in your person specification if your role is open to flexibility, if it's not perhaps a fixed shift style role, ideally with a steer on the nature of the flexibility on offer. That way you can count in even more candidates. And indeed, mention your work from home policy, especially at this time of the pandemic. I hope you found this advice useful. You can search more advice from Hayes at #HaysDiversity on LinkedIn to find even more tips.